Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries instead. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
We need to go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Baelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next, prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
That?
Sentry, what do you see?
It's in the ground!
Dragon!
Side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
If you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadvar.
Stay!
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Prisoner, stay close! Vela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hepburn. You're not stopping us this time, on the 8 to 19.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all the Sovereign Guard!
You, come on! Kill this into the keep!
With me, prisoner, let's go! We've got to get inside! Now! Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a stone. Better get that armor on.
Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
This way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold on now.
What was that?
You won't take
us alive. To die, so be it.
Don't scare them off. Let me see if I can get that door open.
Let's keep moving.
Better down here than out there.
Look out!
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen, now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Somewhere else.
That'll teach you to cross me.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potion. Might come in handy.
Done then? This way.
I wish we didn't need...
Hear that?
Come on.
That's the best you can do?
What are you doing that for?
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although... come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Leave me to my work, unless you plan to stay and help. there's no way out that way.
This way.
Worry about yourself.
Better down here than out there.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
See where this goes.
That didn't come down on top of us.
We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
We'd better try this way.
Giant snakes.
This looks like the way.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.